Yes, of course Asian values exist. I wrote a book about it. There is Zhongyong, the middle way. There is Dao. There is Xiao, the filial piety. The East is more inductive, integration-based, while the West is more deductive and analytical.